Step it up, Hub. Damn. Six and oh, Hub, fuck.
comes hot from a barrel, yes, sir. Tell a lot about someone from their firearm. Bye. Bye. What's up, Chief?
son of a bitch is quick. You disgust me.
Hey, can you please subscribe to my lyric channel and stay update with every new song that comes out? Not self-promoting, just asking you. Even low levels getting down on you, I had to get a view too easy to kill and your crew too scared to show.
He's the one left, faggot, shut the fuck up.
You need to recruit at least teenagers just giving you pointers as a better gamer. Is so hyped has down because KB is jumping. I'm gonna call you coming Elton John. The Rocket Man.
Still beating your boys, I don't give a shit, bro.
At least my boys showed.
I didn't call my boys, bitch. I don't need them. Not for you. Yeah, you were up on me. By probably five kills at least. Might even have been six, I'm not sure. It's on the broadcast. Not worried about it. I've been in here fighting Hubs, bitch, faggot ass that's on the viewing the broadcast right now for over an hour.
Oh well, oh now, and I was.
And then he fucking left.
On standers only.
Good.
Yeah, he left, and he's a pussy ass bitch. He had to go bed by time, you know.
Mm-hmm.
Which I never had any issues with fucking Hubs. He's the one that wanted to fucking start shit, you know. Never had any issues with Scully either. Had issue with Wolfie and True. That's it.
I will grow up one day.
He's supposed to be a grown man, but I don't know.
Come on, True.
I left up.
Still though. Yeah, you left up. I could have left whenever I fucking had you 7-0 too, but I didn't, huh? But it's all good. You won that round. It's all good. I'm not worried about it, man. It is what it is.
You got issues when you picked up Carlson.
I mean, y'all got issues about it. I have no issues about picking up Carlson.
I win every round.
You win every round, man. Dude, if I would have left like you left, man, I would have been up on you. Go fucking look at the broadcast. Whenever we first fucking started fighting, dude, I got you like 7-0. But still, either way, you won. Cool. It's all good. I don't give a shit. Why don't you go on to bed since you fucking
to be your VP.
Since you can't fucking, you know, play the game, why don't you go to bed instead of laying there on your phone jacking off to my broadcast, bitch? Shit, I was fucking watching TV and spending time with my family to come in here and do this shit just for your bitch ass to leave. Damn.
Hmm. Carlson, please be my VP.
Yeah, True fucking started messaging me and fucking. Oh, Joe's running his mouth. I was just like.
I was running my mouth about studying. Who are you?
Just today,
I don't know. Hang on. He messaged me like, CB, let's go, pussies. And I'm just like, huh? Because I'm studying. And I'm just like, Kubel is depressed, running his dick, sucker.
He's no, to no, fucking crib. Hub's the one that started running his mouth.
And he's like, look, man, I don't know what your guys' issue is, but I'm trying to study. And, Daryl's running his, he's just like, Daryl's running his mouth.
I was like, nope.
His mayor is wearing our patch, our prospect badge. And I said to him, and he told them to leave it. It's up to you guys to kick them, not us. He told them to
leave. Oh, yeah, I know. I know. Like I told him, if I wanted to fucking burn that patch or something. He thought I was burning the fucking patch. Like I told him, if I wanted to fuck up that damn crew, dude, I would have disbanded it whenever I left.
Our issue is you're a bitch, Carlson.
Yeah.
Well, you know what? You can get over it, Dirk. He said that our issue is fuck that Carlson's a bitch.
Hop back on.
He ain't gonna hop back on, he's a bitch.
I got the number of bullets.
Shit, low, them special rounds you'd think would come in handy. What the fuck am I doing? I'm here doing this shit. In a couple minutes, I'm gonna be hopping off, Carlson.
That's good.
The bitch left. I don't see no sense in staying. Ain't none of them up on me yet. The only one that's close to being up on me is True. I think True's 6-6.
You'll get over it after you apologize for putting a bitch as VP.
I guess you ain't never gonna get over it, are you, faggot? Cause I'm not gonna apologize for putting Carlson as my VP. It's a lot better as fucking putting Scully in charge. It's a lot better than fucking running shit with you. I'm fucking start shit, fuck you. It's all you do, Derek. If you can't run the show, you fucking get pissed off. Fuck that. Oh, never mind. True ain't even close to being up on me.
Probably not. It's not like in losing.
Not winning either. You want to talk shit about my crew, dude? You ain't even got but 3 or 4 people that's even active half the time. So your crew ain't no fucking stronger than mine. So go suck a damn dick. I don't give a shit. At least my crew that is active, at least I can fucking trust them. Yeah, Carlson gets fucking upset and does his own shit at times, but he's still fucking, at least he ain't a bitch, dude. He's a bitch, but he's a cool bitch. Derek and Scully's cool bitches too, but they wanna go get a fucking dick stuck up their ass, I guess. Oh, come on.
Your crew is a bunch of 9-year-olds. No one wants
them. Bitch, I ain't got no 9-year-old in my crew, dude.
Up, Derek. Bet I amosh your whole crew tomorrow.
Bet you still be a bitch tomorrow too.
Damn, lining up like fucking targets for you.
Damn, dude. Thought you had some decent guys, Hub.
Bet it'll be the bitch that takes down your whole crew tomorrow.
Damn, that moment whenever you fucking run out of damage. That moment whenever you run out of fucking RPGs. Oh my god. What's up, sweetie?
Look.
Look what?
Scary.
Scary? Ah. Okay, buddy. Shit, if I really wanted to fuck y'all up, I could have got some people in here. I'm not worried about it. I can handle 3 of y'all on my own. Now, maybe you and Scully, that would have been a different matter.
Crypto meets with rickets.
Shit, you want to use my skull as a good sniper now? It's because me and you, Daryl. He's already said that.
Yeah, right.
Do what, Carlson?
Scully said the only reason why he's a good sniper is because of me and you.
Oh, I know.
Where the fuck is Scully? Scully's just on this time.
He's off fucking sucking Hub's asshole. I don't know.
Ugh. Shitty.
Yeah, you think?
You kill noobs with rickets? The fuck's a ricket? I kill noobs with fucking sniper rifles. That's funny.
See, Derek, you're looking at this fucking broadcast. Who in your crew is up on me? Who? Trying. Give them credit, they are trying.
Come on, it's 9% gold hard.
Make them work for it.
I'll be right back. I got an idea.
Okay, bro. Be waiting on you, VP. No, I'm just kidding. I'm not going to be staying in here too much longer anyhow.
Alright.
Come on in, monkey.
Boo.
Boo. Thank you.
Yo,
well, I made low life and fucking OG leave. I'm gonna fucking post their damn scores here in a minute. About to go fucking run True Boss Factory ass out too. Yeah, right, bitch. 17-7 on true. Hell, that's fucking low compared to what I had OG and fucking low. I'm hopping off, Carlson. Okay, bro, I'm gonna go eat. Fucking get my kid to sleep and shit, man. See you tomorrow, Derek.